not be able to see these creatures, but you can still hear them.
And so the prince's eyes had finally been opened to the true nature of his corrupt half, that cruel and charismatic voice which once whispered in his ear. It had subtly encouraged our burdened hero to do wrong. But now, the voice was stilled, the prince's mind once more his own.
Them into the light! Strike while they are blind! creatures seem to feed off the sands. Kill them before they steal any more from you!
But this tale is far from over.
Thank you.
Should I continue from here when you return?